I'd now like to invite Mr. Sanjay Kaul, Managing Director, Timken India, to please come and address us.
It is an honor for me to introduce the Timken Company to such an august audience. I'm happy to introduce the Timken Company. This company started more than 100 years back in US in Ohio, and it started with an invention. Henry Timken invented taper roller bearing, which at that point of time was so important to the Industrial Revolution because it was overcoming friction by taking care of both radial and axial load. And since then, last 100 plus years, we have been overcoming this friction in every sphere of life, whether it is mobile equipment, whether it is stationary equipment. Timken has been present in India for last 50 years, manufacturing for more than 30 years. We got plants and research and development and technology center here in India. We got plants in Jamshedpur, we got plant in Chennai, Bharuch, and we had a small plant in Raipur. And we got a tech center here in Bangalore. So there is no off-highway construction equipment where Timken does not have a presence. And this I say with a lot of humility and a lot of pride that we have been able to design bearings for very harsh equipment or application. Timken would love to help you, reach out to you, to be partner in your design and in your success journey.